Hi, my name is Isabella, and I'll be singing Dance Monkey.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take my hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Someone You Love by Lewis Capaldi.
I'm going under in this time of fear. There's no one to save me. It's all or nothing, really got a way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. And now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull a rug, and I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under in this time of fear. There's no I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. And now
Hi, my name is Brandon McClurkin, and I will be singing It Takes Two from Hairspray.
They say it's a man's world, while that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby, it takes two. A king ain't a king without the power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper, babe, without a chick to call his own. So please, darling, choose me, I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else can come between. It takes two, baby, it takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus has old Saint Nick, Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, well, she has her dick. They say it takes two to tango, well, that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the nut away. Avalon and his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear. Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy, that you're my pride and I'm your joy, that I'm the sand and you're the tide, and I'll be the groom if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby, it takes two. It takes two, baby, it takes two.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Springer, and I will be singing I Know What's Gonna Happen from Tootsie.
Michael, I am not going to another audition. I know what's gonna happen. I'll try to go to bed with fear of failure flapping like a fruit bat in my head. I'll sleep for half an hour. The clock will ring at 6. I'll wake up in the shower with a stomach full of bricks. So I won't have any breakfast, maybe just a little tea. Like when you have to go and get a colonoscopy, which incidentally isn't half as concerning or upsetting as going for a part you know there's no way that you're getting. But anyway, I'm heading downtown for the audition, where everything I'm dreading will be coming to fruition. And here's what's gonna happen. I'll walk in weak with hunger, and there's a dozen girls who look like me but 10 years younger. I go into the bathroom and I try to vocalize, and I'll be singing minga 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 ming. But all we're hearing is Sandy sucks, she really sucks, she really 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 blows, and she's old and she's lame. And then someone calls my name, and here's what happens. I walk into the room, the girls' fluorescent lighting's as inviting as a tomb. They all will start to smile, they'll say it's good to see ya, but all I'll see is judges and they'll all look like Scalia. And then a bit of banter as they look me up and down, and somewhere through the fog of insecurity and hate, I'll try to convince them that I'm charming and I'm pleasant and I'm fun to have around. But I'm starting to unravel, in my head I hear the gavel. Guilty, they're gonna throw the book at me, cause I'm guilty of showing up and wasting all their time. Guilty of almost every other showbiz crime. Not thin enough, not young enough, not pretty enough, not good enough. We hereby sentence you to a lifetime of waiting tables and debilitating self-loathing. So right now someone's asking, so can we hear your voice? I make a lame attempt at humor, do I have a choice? I nod at the pianist, he's always wearing black. He's always in a turtleneck with dandruff on his back. No sooner do I hit my note and open up my trap than another Lisa mealy-mouth that says director's thumbs are over his iPhone. And I know he's probably tweeting, LOL, this girl's crap. She's a fake, she's a phony, she could never win a Tony. And now I'm in a place I know quite well. I've left the world and I've entered hell. I'm this far away from a fainting spell, but just before I die, I finish a song which I oversell. Somebody says thanks and wishes me well. The next thing I know, I'm at Taco Bell, stuffing my face with meat. I'm trying to take it slowly. I'm trying to be my best. I'm trying to be more holy, less bitter and depressed. I'm reading Eckhart Tolle. He makes a lot of sense. I bought a Buddhist bowl. He says it helps you be less tense. It doesn't do a thing for me. I sit there on the floor and watch a vivid sequence of humiliating incidents of my past go by and think what kind of masochist is coming back for more when she knows what's gonna happen, because it never doesn't happen, because it always, always, Michael? No. I know it's gonna happen. Don't tell me that I don't. And don't say that I'll rise to the occasion, cause I won't. Don't say that I've got talent. Don't say that I've got heart. And don't say that I'm clever, cause I know I'm pretty smart. I'm smart enough to know that I'm too stupid to admit you can't survive a diet that consists of eating spit. It's knowing when it's time to pack your bags and say that's it. You know what's gonna happen. I know what's gonna happen. Here's what's gonna happen. I quit. I quit. I quit.
Hi, my name is Zachary B, and I will be singing Disappear from Dear Evan Hansen.
Guys like you and me were just the losers who keep waiting to be seen. Right? I mean, no one seems to care or stops to notice that we're there, so we get lost in the in-between. But if you can somehow keep them thinking of me and make me more than an abandoned memory, well, that means we matter too. It means that someone will see that you are there. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should come and go and have no one know he was ever even here. Deserves to disappear, disappear. Even if you've always been that barely in the background kind of guy, you still matter. And even if you're somebody who can't escape the feeling that the world's passed you by, you still matter. If you never get around to doing some remarkable thing, that doesn't mean that you're not worth remembering. Think of the people who need to know, they need to know. So I need to show them that no one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should flicker out or have any doubt that it matters that they are here. No one deserves to disappear, disappear. When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, all you want is for somebody to find you. When you're falling in the forest and when you hit the ground, all you need is for somebody to find you.
Hi, my name is Michael, and I'll be singing Giants in the Sky from Into the Woods.
There were giants in the sky. There were big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you've left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own, a world like none that you've never known, the sky is land, the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you'd never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. Big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And She gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast, and you know things now that you've never knew before. Not till the sky. Only just you made a friend, and only know she's big, but you don't feel small, so I'm bigger than her, cause along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you know, and the world you've left, and the little you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run, and you scramble down, you look below, the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore. You think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between, and you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants.